Okay, everybody, we made it in the freaking gate. We are at Magic Mountain. Yay! Finally got through the storms and now we're able to come. We might hit up full throttle since that's what my son brought up. Line's not long at all. Enter DC Universe. Let's see.
I'm putting my head forward, I'm not hitting it. Yes! Uh-oh, here we go! Woo! goodness. Hey, that wasn't that bad. I didn't hit my head.
Lucy, what are you doing? Is your name Lucy? Lucy Goosey? Just hanging around. Want some carrots to eat. Pepe left you. Aw. This is a cute little area. I wish I could take the kiddos here. The twins. Huh? I didn't realize I had another little one here. Yeah. Carrot Club Theater. That's cute. And then you got all this stuff here, little jail. I don't know. Could be. I remember you going on that one. Road Runner Express. Huh?
Didn't we go on that?
Yeah. It's a cool little area. If I was a kid, I'd like it. I'm not a kid, and I like it. I wish I was small enough to get on them. We didn't go on last time, so we'll go on this time. Because we like the little train rides, too. And we get to sit on our butts. Thank you. It looks like they got stuck. They are not going down. Scary. We're not going on that. Not today.
Ah!
I don't want to turn my head because the glasses. Alrighty, what time is it? It is 5 something and we are finally getting to head out the park. Adrian went on Tatsu, last ride of the night. So now we are just walking out and getting our butts to some food. Well, we finally got our trip into Magic Mountain. Time to go home now. Oh, he's hiding. Where is he? There he is. So it was kind of warm at first, the jacket was too much, but I didn't want to have to go back to the car, and good thing I had it because it ended up getting really, really cold. If you notice, I got the beanie scarf thingy bobber on. I'll wear my gloves after I put the camera away. Anyways, hope you will enjoy the next video.